average nearly 24 a game during the regular season. McCoughtry, the Euro step, and a beautiful breakdown for the bucket. Five turnovers now for Vegas. McCoughtry spins and finishes.
She played 15 minutes in that first half. WNBA had limited her minutes throughout the course of the regular season. You see her hit the jumper there.
Playing without De'Erica Hamby, the two-time sixth woman of the year, and McCoughtry another bucket after the deep seal.
Her, she knows, I want the ball in the post. Look at that, hand up, and just strong inside, able to finish. Angel McCoughtry has looked really engaged here in this game.
Here, Rebecca, this McCoughtry again! Angel McCoughtry! Longest lead of the game for Vegas, and now McCoughtry on the steal. She wants this. Angel McCoughtry all the way in for two more.
As championship series experience, trying to put her team in a position to play in a game five.
Yasmin Thomas now with 14 points. McCoughtry gets that one too.
Angel McCoughtry continues to be in attack mode. It doesn't matter that the best defender in the league is on her. And then
Thomas had 31 points in game one, which was a career high. Angel McCoughtry, it's another jump. Angel McCoughtry.
I mean, look at this. She's just being patient. Alyssa Thomas right there.
And Kurt Miller has said, look, our team can be chunky at times on offense. McCoughtry banks it in acrobatically, puts the foul.
Connor, Angel McCoughtry likes the look and is just attacking inside with the contact, still finishing. She looks terrific today.
Vegas doing this without one of their most important players.